Courtney with Off Leash Canine Training here in the Bay Area of California. Today I have my newest board and train, Memphis. He is an almost 11 month old golden doodle. He's here for basic obedience. He is such a cutie, but he is so hyper. He loves people. When he says hi to them, he just jumps all over them. He's a lot. He's a big dog too, so of course we don't want him knocking people over and things like that. So his owners really want to focus on his basic obedience, come, sit, down, heel, all that good stuff. Also, when they have guests over, they really don't want him jumping on them, knocking them over, or bolting through the door. So we're definitely going to work on all of that over the next 2 weeks. But let's go ahead and see what he knows now. So as you can see, he knows a little bit. Sit and down is about it. You can also see he was jumping all over me, just super, super hyper. So we're gonna go ahead and work on everything over these next 2 weeks. So stay tuned to see his progress. Thanks, guys.
Stephen, this is Joanne, and this is Memphis. And in two short weeks, Memphis has done amazingly well. He heals, knows place, sit, stay, come. Amazing difference in a very short time, and we thank Courtney for her help.